You know what time it is? It's a fucking tuning game. Get up. Get up, Colin. Colin. Get up. Your doctor's brought someone. It's a good Samaritan. Come on, you read about him in the paper.
Oh, Manny. Please, just let me die. Please.
That's a sin, Colin.
I just want to die.
She'll be right out.
Do you do this?
Mm-hmm.
The carving?
Yeah, the whole bit of just playing, you know.
Beautiful work.
Thanks. You're an architect, right?
Yes.
You better go get
him. I think it's better if I stay here alone. One crash freak to another.
Okay. Second door on the right.
Hi.
He and your wife are the only survivors I can't reach. She won't talk and he won't admit the crash was bad.
Is that right? He says it was good?
Says it was the best thing that ever happened to him.
Doctor, you know the day we got home? Well, all these lawyers called wanting our case. And one guy came to see me and he said he was a good Samaritan's lawyer. So I signed. I mean, I figured it'd be the best, right? Because, you know, I need someone that's gonna take it to them, you know?
We're going to church.
Huh?
I think that'll be okay.
Hi, good to see you. Hi, Manny. Carla, it's great that you came. All right, everybody, we're gonna go downstairs. Now you come with me, Carla, all right?
Let's go, everybody, downstairs, please.
All right, come on. You wait here, Manny.
No.
No, it's okay. It's all right.
Carla, I'll be upstairs.
Well, of course they think it's fair. So what? What do you think? I'm being fucked. Why? The big law firms are getting much more for their clients. Hey, I'll get another lawyer. Mr. Bilstein, I heard a woman got $2 million for her dead baby, and I think I should get at least that. I'll call you. I'll call you every day. Goodbye. You have to understand. They kill them and they have to pay. You don't understand a fucking thing.
I understand, Manny. I understand that I'm alone.
We'll see you around. Yes, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you.
So pain and suffering are compensable. The doctor yet? No? Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
What happened? Mr. Klein drove into a brick wall.
What?
You don't understand. Flight attendant told me to hold Bubble. I thought I wasn't holding him tight enough. I didn't even think that my hands were together when we hit.
Ooh, let's be careful about what we're not sure of.
Manny, I thought I could save him. Max showed me that I couldn't have, there was no way.
When you crashed the car on purpose?
Yes, to show me.
That's it. That fucking nut ain't gonna come close to you.
Just a minute, come here. Let me talk to you.
You know, it's just out of control.
Listen, our case is good. Actually, we could even improve our numbers here.